number 595. Oh, he was wonderful. He got so worked up at the end of his sermon that he got out of the pulpit, went straight down the middle aisle and right up 7th Avenue. Oh, his robe was billowing out around him like wings. By the time he turned around and came back, he had 20 new members, and the choir was still singing the invitational hymn. And then guess what? A dove landed on his shoulder, and a voice said,